Bruce Peeso. Live in Munson, Massachusetts, which is kind of central Mass, out in the country, far from Boston. These are acrylic paintings, really based on our travels through the Midwest, inspired by the open space and the beauty of that. It's just got a peacefulness to it, and there's never nothing there even when there's nothing there. There's always stuff to look for, and it's just wonderful and very different from what we have in New England. You know, we're all hills and trees where I live, so I'm out to the Midwest, it's just wide open and refreshing. Well, they're all based on photographs, and find something I like, and I shoot at different times of day because we're always traveling, and it's whatever you happen to find at that particular time of day. So you're at the mercy of your timing a little bit. And the same barn is always different when you go through at different times. So I just find what strikes me. And the paintings are acrylics on MDF board, built up in a number of layers. And the skies are 10, 12 layers of paint. Really inspired by those trips. You know, all of us that do the shows drive everywhere, and it's how you see the landscape from your car. You know, you tend to look out towards the horizon, and I wanted to give you that sense of space that you get doing that. So I decided to focus on that horizon line, which allows you to narrow some up and down pretty extremely to get that feeling. I mean, I go down to like an inch by 48 with something like a top piece there, or even narrower. A lot of them have a center of interest, a barn that's a little bit closer up, but it's really that horizon line that has the interest for me. So I try to give you the main barn and some landscape around it, and very often their neighbor off in the distance, that's just a suggestion of a little farmhouse or barn way back. So the paintings pull you sideways as well as deeper into the paintings. All the barns are drawn out in pencil initially, so that detail is captured. I'll line those over with paint. And then I'll start building up washes around, marking a horizon line, a tree line on the horizon. And then that gives me a bottom point. I can lay in the sky first to then build up the ground afterwards. The ground's a little bit rougher work and tends to spatter more, so I like to have the sky kind of done, and it's easier to cover spots or wipe them out if I've got layers of paint on that, rather than just whiteboard. First 20 years or so, I focused much more on the buildings, on the barns themselves, or houses and porches and, you know, close-ups of the houses. I always enjoy coming to St. Louis and look forward to it.